Hello and welcome, friends. Let's look at a unique application of traditional woodworking techniques, using cordwood construction for saunas. A practice dating back centuries, it involves stacking short, stout logs and binding them with mortar, while gaps are insulated for heat retention. Perfect for the eco-conscious, it relies on locally sourced wood and recycled materials for the mortar. Building your sauna this way not only brings energy efficiency, but also adds a unique blend of rustic charm and modern design. Cedar, pine, or spruce are excellent wood choices for their rot resistance, while high-temperature compatible lime or cement mortar holds your sauna together, filling the gaps with heat-friendly insulation like sawdust, perlite, or vermiculite completes your build. Considering a sauna build, cordwood construction offers a sustainable, energy-efficient, and appealing solution. We're diving into a fascinating innovation today. Have you heard about mud pools? They are unique swimming spots, ingeniously crafted from recycled shipping containers. Imagine having a pool delivered to your doorstep, ready to dip in, with no digging and no backyard mess. That's exactly what mud pools offer. The beauty of mud pools lies in their versatility. Customized to fit your needs, choose your size, design features, line of color, and even your filtration system. Living in colder regions, no worries. Thanks to mud pools' superior insulation and solar panel heating options, you can enjoy a comfortable swim any time of the year. So, if you're hunting for a stylish, budget-friendly pool solution, mud pools are a fantastic option. They blend environmental friendliness, ease of installation, and personalization into one unique aquatic package. We've talked about inventive pool designs, and now we're going to shift gears a bit while still staying on the path of innovative and sustainable living solutions. Enter Vision EcoBricks, a revolutionary, yet simple, concept. By using plastic bottles filled with compacted plastic waste, we can build a variety of structures, such as fences, gazebos, and even residential buildings. Affordable and eco-friendly, Vision EcoBricks are a testament to ingenious recycling. These structures aren't just cost-effective, they also combat plastic waste that would otherwise be destined for landfills. It's a simple process, requiring no unique skills, and yet it makes a profound impact. Originating from the Philippines, these EcoBricks are a testament to our ability to transform waste into something durable, practical, and environmentally sound. Carrying forward the idea of sustainable building practices, let's dive a bit further with the Vision Natural Building Collective. This dedicated group brings a new life to discarded tires, turning them into robust and eco-friendly building walls. This simple yet innovative process involves cleaning the tires, filling them with earth for sturdiness and insulation, stacking them, and applying a clay strew mix. The result: remarkably natural, durable, and energy-efficient walls that are resilient to natural calamities. The Vision Natural Building Collective, hailing from Cape Town, has been successfully creating such resilient structures since 2008. Their tire-built structures are a testament to sustainability and creativity, harnessing the durability of everyday waste. Moving on from tire construction, let's dig into another fascinating building technique, girth bag building. This method is not only sustainable, but also economical, using filled sandbags as primary materials. These are stacked, reinforced with barbed wire and rebar, resulting in solid walls. The beauty of earth bag construction isn't just in its durability. These structures also excel in energy efficiency, as the earth-filled bags naturally insulate the buildings, helping maintain a comfortable temperature all year round. Another advantage of earth bag construction, it's all about personalization. Whatever the shape or size, however unique your style, a earth bag building can be crafted to match. It's an attractive option for those seeking a one-of-a-kind, sustainable, and affordable abode. Let's shift gears and look into the innovative world of tunnel construction. Meet ArchLock is a system for building tunnels that uses special beveled blocks that support each other to create a self-supporting arch. This system is much faster and more efficient than traditional tunnel construction methods, which can take months or even years to complete. The ArchLock system uses a special truck that has a round drum at the rear end. The drum acts as a mold for the future tunnel, and the blocks are placed inside the drum. As the truck drives forward, the blocks are locked into place. Once the tunnel is complete, the truck can simply drive out of the tunnel using rows of special wheels on the drum. This system hails from Canada and has revolutionized tunnel construction with its adaptability to any size or shape. Moving from tunnel construction to dwellings, we now venture into the realm of innovative living solutions, shipping container homes. Even in severe weather, whether you're picturing a single-family residence, a contemporary apartment, or a trendy business, these homes can be adapted to any blueprint, even stacking for multi-story creativity. Don't let the compact space intimidate you. With ingenious designs, your furniture can fold or slide, maximizing every square foot. So, let's dissect some facts. They cost on average around $50,000 to build, erected in mere weeks. They're energy efficient, fire resistant, and above all, they showcase how sustainable living can also be affordable and stylish. From steel container homes, we now shift to a material as old as civilization itself, but with a twist, clay. When combined with plant fibers, such as straw or date palm fibers, this composite forms a sturdy, affordable, and sustainable building material. These naturally sourced elements are mixed and compressed into bricks or blocks, serving as the core structure for walls, floors, and even roofs. Able to withstand the elements, this unique fusion provides impressive insulation, keeping homes cool during summer and warm during winter. Budget-conscious builders will appreciate the affordability of this material. And for those with an eye on environmental impact, the locally sourced clay and agricultural waste-derived fibers make for a reduced carbon footprint. Shifting gears from clay and plant fiber buildings, let's take a journey to the lush tropics to explore the incredible versatility of bamboo. This durable evergreen plant has been utilized by cultures for centuries, and now it's seeing a resurgence as a sustainable alternative to wood in construction. Imagine this: in regions abundant with bamboo, buildings rise with less cost and environmental impact, thanks to minimal need for importation. For instance, a bamboo-based greenhouse in Thailand costs the owner just $25. But bamboo's use doesn't stop at supports and frameworks. Take a detour to Hawaii, where complete homes are crafted out of bamboo, erected within mere days. But the story doesn't end there. Companies like Bamboo Living Homes have devised ways to turn bamboo into walls, ceilings, and fences. The process begins in the workshop with client consultations on design, followed by assembly of the structure, shielded from weather disruptions. Finally, these pre-constructed parts are delivered to the site and swiftly assembled, all within a few days. So, if time's ticking and you're on the hunt for a sustainable and swift building solution, Bamboo is a fantastic contender. Transitioning from bamboo to another renewable resource, let's delve into the world of straw-built homes with the EcoCocon straw wall system. This innovative building approach uses straw compressed into panels, assembled on-site to form resilient walls. Plus, it's a 100% dry process, a great eco-advantage with zero waste and no need for water or cement. This Slovakian innovation provides excellent insulation, keeping homes cool in summer and cozy in winter, making it an energy-efficient choice. These structures, surprisingly sturdy, can even withstand earthquakes and other natural disasters. For those of you searching for a sustainable, cost-effective way to build, especially if you fancy some DIY, the EcoCocon straw wall system is worth considering. And there you have it, gentlemen. Today, we journeyed through fascinating, sustainable, and innovative construction methods, from earth bag and arch lock technologies to the adaptability of shipping container homes, the resilience of clay and plant fiber buildings, the versatility of bamboo structures, and the eco-efficiency of the EcoCocon straw wall system. These methods aren't just cost-effective and energy-efficient, they're a testament to the innovative spirit of human ingenuity and our unending quest for sustainable living. Whether you're planning a new build, remodeling, or just curious about green construction, remember, there's a world of possibility beyond conventional bricks and mortar. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more unique insights. As we keep exploring and pushing the boundaries, stay tuned for our next adventure into the realm of sustainable innovation. Until then, keep building a greener future.